It is. Now the next lot are coming up. We've got Good Yarn, Cosmic Creek, Redder, Spirited Bingle. And we're right to go. Light activated, set to run. 280, Spirited Bingle, ready to go. Racing. Hopped out sweetly, Spirited Bingle. Lurker Jackets out quickly as well. They drive to the first bend. Got a bit tight in behind this leader, Spirited Bingle, who was able to sweep around them. Stayed out of trouble and got away by three. Second is Goldie's Run, and then came Redder. Next, Lurker Jacket. Behind those, we've got Good Yarn. On the inside, Cosmic Creek, Banjo Lass, and Shaw's Last. The leader, Spirited Bingle, out by three to the turn from Goldie's Run, and then came Redder straightening up. Spirited Bingle in front. Goldie's Run runs on, but Spirited Bingle beats Goldie's Run. Third home is Redder. Fourth, it might be Good Yarn, I reckon, just in front of Urca Jacket. Then came Cosmic Creek from Shaw's Last, and Banjo Lass was in some bother going to that first bend. It was back at the tail end. Spirited Bingle, number eight, had good pace early. She was able to just get over in front of all the trouble and has been able to do enough in front. Eight first, Spirited Bingle, Robert Halliday, and by Collision out of Kokoda Spirit for Jordan Day, number eight. 7 second, Goldie's Run, David Fennell, Cosmic Rumble, Moonshine Sally, and third going to six, Redder, Fabregas Rookie's Girl for Robert Hall.